MJ here with our next episode. In this episode, we're going to apply filler on the 59 Chevy truck chassis we're building. So, on that note, let's get started. I have a foam block that came with my wet sanding polishing cloths. I cut it in half because the block was too wide. So now I use it for sandpaper. Now, this is a round. Used to be round, it's self-sticky. I cut it to fit, so it's 150 coarse. So, let's see what we can do here. I need to sand some of this down. We'll get started. I'll make sure there's no sharp edges. Because trying to sand out with the filler on it, it's no fun. Alrighty. Using 150 though, it'll help it bite too. Gives it something to adhere to, which is nice. I think before I put the filler on, I'm gonna cut this cross member out. That way we don't damage the filler once we get put in. I'm also sanding the Camaro stub that I've attached to the truck chassis. This way it'll look a little more uniform when the filler's sanded out. Cleans it up a little, you know. Should have cut the crossmember out. Would have been a little easier to sand, right? Yeah, that's all right. Don't want to break anything either. By the way, she's pretty solid too. I just was sitting here flexing it. And, oh yeah, doing what it's supposed to. The hardest part is trying to get an angle with the camera, so I think it works better there, but I could be wrong. Alrighty. Let me go ahead and cut this cross member out of here. I'm going to use my photo etch blade. Probably quicker if I grabbed a Dremel, but I don't want to mess anything up, you know. Let's try not to cut all the way through this one. Okay, let's stop there. That wouldn't be good, you know. Just about through it. Go to the other side. Remember, slow and steady gets the job done. she is. Okay, let's go in there and do some sanding. Make it look like nothing was there before. You know, it'll be a lot easier once this chassis's done. You can work on something else, but this is always the tricky part. Trying to get everything laid out. I try to plan, but it's easier to wing it. Believe it or not. Alrighty, there's that. A little bit on this side. Bevel the end a little bit more. Alrighty. Bevel this side a little more. We sanded some of it out. Somebody bothered me. Text phone just went off. Sweet. Something wrong with that speaker. Must have blew it up. Might have. Okay. I think we're ready to mix up some filler. What do you think? Yeah, I think so. Alrighty. How's that side look? Oh, that side looks pretty good. Let me sand on this side a little bit. Alrighty. Let's mix up some filler. Sound like a plan? Yeah, it does. What should I do about those? I'll leave them there to help lock it into place. Okay. That's out. We'll save that because we'll probably use part of it. Let's get ready to mix some filler here. Here's my spreaders. My mixing spreader. It's a little bigger. Alrighty. Evercoat metal glaze. Last time I used this was on Jeff's car. Make sure you get rid of the bad stuff. I'll call them boogers. It's actually what they act like. Alrighty. Here we go. Probably way more than I need. That's okay. Make sure we have enough, you know? Gotta knead this up a little bit. Man, I wish this weather would straighten out. It's kind of hard to proportion these smaller areas, but what do you do? Okay. Okay, before she sets up, makes her a little hot. She's alright. Not a big deal.